Xander Bogaerts leading off here in the bottom of the second. No score, Red Sox and the Orioles. Xander at 333. Back to the five spot tonight, and he's going to get hit. And they're going to throw Gausman out of the game.
It's a curveball.
He has been thrown out. Joseph is livid.
That might not be a break for the Red Sox, the way Gausman's been pitching. He's been hammered. Now here comes Showalter pushing the catcher away because Joseph is hopping mad. I really can't blame him. That was a big curveball.